During the commemoration of the World Food Day in Fort Portal City, food safety experts raised a number of issues affecting the safety of food. Bernard Carlos Wambale, the Food Systems and Nutrition Programs Manager at Kabarole Research and Resource Center, noted that some schools use paraffin to preserve learners' food, which is a violation of consumer rights.
I now call upon our leaders who are here to launch an inspection for all schools. Schools that are using paraffin to feed our children. Disaster. Because now, if children are eating paraffin, what should that mean?
Wambale further questioned the post-harvest handling processes and cautioned farmers to stop excessive use of pesticides and industrial chemicals. Leaders tasked the public to report any violations of consumer rights.
We have decided to be in cyberspace. Whereas cyberspace doesn't come in isolation. When we go to check the culture of our food, we have unplanned.
Let us have collective responsibility when it comes to the food we consume, because we are all key players. We have roles to play. Yes.
The Fort Portal City Speaker, Albert Ahewa, called for investigations into the increasing cases of stunted growth and malnutrition cases among children in Toro region.
It is beyond just the food we put in our bodies, but there are a lot of players that are leading to the distortion of the kind of foods we are supposed to eat.
World Food Day is observed annually on 16th October to promote awareness of hunger and action for the future of food, people and the planet. The day was held under the theme, Water is Life, Water is Food, Leave No One Behind. Story compiled by Jonan Tosingwire for the news.